carefully, sir. Step between their swings.
I hope that's the end of that.
Your promises.
All clear.
Not quite. Gotta get that arc reactor.
Philistine in the warmth of the burning kitchen. Exhibit A, Costa Verde 2008. Amid civilians' protests, stalling missiles rain down. A rebel group invades the capital and openly engages the National Army. Casualties number in the thousands. Your company's stock rose 6% in just the first week of the conflict. The child is orphaned. One of many. She becomes a ward of the state. The same that murdered her parents. They give her the name Michelle. But I never liked that name.
Tell me what his weapons did to you.
You don't want to know.
I need to.
I was only a child. There was a war going on in my country. But not my war. I didn't choose sides. Until that day. Your kidnappers just wanted to cut out the middleman. They were going to use your weapons one way or another. The fee you charged to suspend your impeccable principles. You were a coupon. Were you offended that they had the nerve to ask you directly? Instead of going through the usual layers of plausible deniability.
These doors don't open.
I will carry you up.
These hands are draining your armor's power.
Go. Push through. Back off.
A carbon, blood-soaked machine.
No. You're a hero. You've given us everything we need to fight them.
Promise. If something happens to me, you'll carry on.
I won't rest until Tony Stark's paid for what he's done.
I love you, Michelle.
I love you.
See you around.
Helpless as an infant. Crawl like one.
She's getting away with the arc reactor, sir. Keep moving.
Soon we'll both be ghosts. I admire your perseverance. But the defense should rest. It's my turn again. And I have just one more thing to show. Soon after your change of heart, an employee of yours planned to go public with your dirty little secrets. You had him killed to protect your image. Exhibit B, the smoking gun.
I didn't.
Tim knew you'd try to silence him. So he made sure your secrets didn't die with him. Designs, mission reports, back doors into your security.
This is revenge?
Revenge? No. You're a war criminal. And accomplice to other war criminals. I'm not interested in revenge. Only justice. On all counts. The living won't find you at all.
I'm here.
I can't reach it. Broken.
It can be mended.
How are you doing that? Where did you go?
I'm here, sir. In your heart.
There.
All systems back online. It's time to be a hero, sir.
Any sign of Ghost?
Nothing, sir. But this must be where she resurrected Arthur Park. These voltaic wells match his energy signature.
How do we get out of here?
You don't.
Is this where you brought back Park?
All the dead find their way here. You included.
Build all this.
Sweat and tears. Awaiting you for.
Repulsors and auxiliaries unavailable, but we've still got Rocket Punch.
She's stunned. I bet I can disable her suit if I throw her into those voltaic wells.
Brilliant, sir. Magnetic gauntlets online.
Right to be angry, Ghost, but it's consuming you. It'll be your death, not mine.
As long as I take you with me. Auto-target is down, sir.
She can't hack Happy Hogan's boxing training.
Aim true and punch, sir.